temple in. It's massive.
I'm wondering if it's full of gold, jade, and the like.
Oh, flesh. Touch for his and get El Bonico back a bit catch.
Has to be, don't it? Where else would the Dagos get it?
They're pulling it out of the...
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
He's half me. He ain't got nothing on us.
they can perish if this ever happens again.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Let me off, Crossbow, and face me like a soldier.
Mess here.
Dutch fellow we brought here. What a sour puss he is.
A slaver named Prince. I'm told he was a letter of mark from Governor Hamilton. And that we're to attack him with the policy.
Stop there! Oh, stand still!
I'm a human being.
Is it out of kindness you do this?
You! Stop! You there! Stop!
Oh. Ah. Cheers, Captain.
Thank you.
might is around like what I'm trying to do.
You were pressed into service, you know.
He's off me. He ain't got nothing on us.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant. Prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
It sounds like De Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people, robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever?
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.